Alright folks, Jonathan here. Just to let you know dates. It's the 17th of March 2008 and I have a world exclusive here. It gives me great pleasure to say I have been allowed to be the first person to give one of these away as a prize. Yes. If you go to djtutor.com in April, one of these will be given away. It is the pacemaker. Now, it's not something to do with your heart. It's this. It is that. It's basically a DJ in your pocket. It's a DJ console. What is it? It's a mixer, it's two turntables, and the rest is basically up to you. Alright, now what happened? I met the guys in Frankfurt and Music Mass. Now they had a couple of those items. I think they had three of them with them. And, you know, they were showing them to everybody. And I got chatting to them, and they loved my attitude, they loved the way my feelings about the whole DJ industry, and they said, you know what, we're going to give you one. It was like, bloody hell. Okay, so I've got my own. Now, it comes in an interesting box, and it's, I don't know, they even like the paper, smells nice. And check this out, right, here's the one it's got the audio cable in. Now, as you open it, it says there, and interesting musical opportunity is in your near future. Everything has got a little saying in there. And then you take each individual item out and it's wrapped. It's, I don't know, there's something about this, something. You know, in life you sort of, you get these fuzzy feelings and you think, shivery. There's something about that that's giving me a very, very shivery feeling. The reason being, is because, you know, it's always one of my dreams to be able to get people around the world to be able to DJ, you know, for example. Okay, maybe you're in the middle of the Sahara Desert and you haven't got any record shops around you. Well, you know, if you've got a laptop and a computer, yes, you can download the music and you can fiddle about with your mouse because maybe you can't even afford to buy any kit or loads of kit. You've got no room to put any kit. Well, guess what? This now, okay, you know, maybe it's going to cost a few quid or a few euros, pounds, dollars, whatever, I don't really know. But the truth of the matter with that is that you can be on the bus, you can be on the toilet, you can be anywhere around the world and you can become a DJ. You can do your own mixes. I like it. So there you go. Those guys, the MD of the company, has given me the opportunity to give one of them away. So check out the website during the month of April because guess what? That is up for grabs. Well, not that one. That's mine. All right, practice and enjoy.